Yeah, they I'm a special guy, man. They got a whole bunch of people watching me. No matter where I go, no matter what time I show up.
What makes you so special that they watch you?
Hey, man, that's a good question. I want to know. I'm trying to get information from you.
I know
you know something, Dave. Because I never seen you on the weekend.
Well,
yeah. I know, and this is the second time we bumped heads. Last time I saw you, I had some jeans on. You was talking about the jeans.
I always come back on the weekends after 4.
Oh, yeah. I never seen you
the
on the weekend.
Next time you see the wife, ask the wife. They'll tell you.
I ain't seen.
He knows my whole schedule.
Right.
He knows when I'm here, when I'm not here.
Cause,
and the wife will tell you, I come back after 4 on the weekends. And you know, I'm here, I leave out like 9:30 on the weeknight. But sometimes I even come back then.
I just be trying to get some information, but I know that, you know, this is like a secret program nobody want to talk about. You know what I'm saying? Nobody want to talk about it.
You told me. I didn't know anything until you told me.
No matter where I go, I could come here, like I said, I can come here 3-4 in the morning. Somebody will show up.
Somebody show up to work out, right?
I mean, yeah, they you know, they pretending like they're working out, you know. But usually, I remember before, back
they
in the day.
In not, how they going to pretend if they can't get in unless they have members?
Right. I'm just saying, you have members as agents.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. You have members as agents. This is a big-ass conspiracy. Did you look it up? Did you look up the gang stalking? Now, you told me. I remember you did say that, you said you ain't know it was a psychological game.
Yeah, something like that. So don't let them get to you.
Oh, nah, they'll never get to me. I just want to know. I just want some answers. I just want to know. I want to know why me. What makes me so special? I'm just an ordinary guy, right?
I think they just randomly, what I read, they randomly do it. And the ones that like you, that they worry about it, they tend to keep at it.
Oh, yeah, that's how it is?
To get under your skin.
Oh, so if I don't worry about it, they'll leave me alone?
If you don't see them and just go about your business, they don't bother with you. They bother with the ones that, because it's a game to them.
You read that?
I read that.
Because I ain't read that part.
Yeah, I read that online.
Oh, yeah?
It's been going on for 30, 40, 50, 60, 70 years.
It's a military game.
Right, so that's what they get off on when people worry about it and they, you know, looking around to see who's watching.
Right.
They don't bother people that don't pay them any mind.
Oh, yeah?
It's so funny. Like, he's not paying me any mind. It's no
fun. It's no fun?
But if you, like, looking and wondering and you got that look, like, I wonder if you can check it. Yeah, they're going to keep
at it. Oh, yeah?
That's it's true. I'm just saying that's what I read.
Right. That's what you read.
Yeah. That's
true. Do you believe it's true, though? Do you believe it's a such thing as gang stalking?
No, I don't believe it.
You don't believe it? Right, but it's not one person though. It's
yeah,
like it's called community stalking.
I wouldn't notice because people know I'm always looking down anyway.
But you know they're getting paid to do it.
Yeah, but I wouldn't notice if they're doing it to me or not.
But you wouldn't notice it because they're gonna make
if
it.
They are. I'm thinking, oh, I must be in pretty good shape if they're looking at me like that.
But they're gonna make it known to you though, because they do types of you know, like sign language.
Oh, do they make it known to you?
Oh yeah.
With sign language. I wouldn't know, Dave. I look down when I walk. I look down. I don't even look at you.
But you don't look down all the time.
Yeah, I do. If you ever see me walking.
I mean, if you drive, you're not looking down while you're driving.
No, I'm looking at my drive, but I'm not gonna pay attention anyway. I'm paying attention to the road.
But that's another thing they do too. They like to cough and play with their hair.
Huh?
You know what I mean?
I just play it because I got curls.
Right. Gang stalkers all around, y'all. elliptical, man. Getting some cardio in. Just warming up. We're gonna turn this mother out. We're gonna turn this mother. This gang stalking shit is big, y'all. Don't believe the hype. This shit is big, man. Even the owner of the gym is a stalker. But you can believe what you want. I'm not here trying to convince nobody. Because in due time, you too shall wake the fuck up. Keep in mind, I was here by myself. Nobody was here. But this nigga showed up. As soon as I got here, within like 5 minutes. 5 minutes of being here. See the police riding past? That's gonna be all day. They're gonna do that until I leave. Police gonna ride past until I leave. We want the phone. We gonna turn it out. As you can see, ain't nobody here. Ain't nobody here. Nobody here. Now look, this nigga came on the weekend. On the weekend, man. He don't show up on the weekend. I'm here, this is Saturday. This is Mother's Day weekend. He don't show up. You know what I'm saying? On the weekend, he don't come. But this is the second time he popped up. You know. When I come after hours. So like I said, man, I don't give a fuck what a motherfucker say. I know the truth. And I know that nigga's a gang stalker. And y'all seen the gestures. You seen them scratches here, you seen them cough. That's just what they do. I'm out.